I'm Chris Ellis. I've been at Everards for more or less 10 years, and at the moment I'm working in the brew house. Well, initially you get a lot of hot liquor that goes in with the malt, and that mixes round, which is called the mash. Mashing creates colour and flavour. We extract the sugar, which is later converted into alcohol. The Lauter tun separates grains from the liquid and is known as sweet wort. In our next film, Jeff's going to be showing you the kettle and boiling process.